Ivan, if you find this before 6th November, let's see who is coming back in your love life and relationship in this November month. Who is coming back in your love life and relationship, ex or the new person? If you want to book your personal reading, customized ritual, subliminal affirmation and love spell, you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. For more details, you can check the description box. Okay, so for some of you, definitely I am getting your manifesting union. Okay, if you are in a long distance relationship, if you are in a separation, long term separation, on off situation, no contact with someone, and you try your level best for reconciliation, definitely I can see a reconciliation, reunion for you with this person. So this person is basically coming back in this November month. Mainly I'm getting after 11-11 portal, that is 11th November. The situation of your relationship is completely changed, okay? And Knight of Pentacles here, you can see efficient and realistic love. I'm getting like your person will definitely make some kind of movement in this connection, take some action in this connection, because Pentacles card is very promising, very committed. So yes, two Pentacles card and Eight of Pentacles. So you can see like your person will definitely dedicatedly work on this connection, you know. Because I'm getting in past, you try your level best to save this relationship. But, you know, in the other side, your person was very quiet and silent. They don't show any kind of dedication. They don't work on this connection in past. But at this point, you can see your person will make an effort to save this relationship, you know, dedicatedly work on this connection. Okay. And I'm getting Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio energy. Could be this person's zodiac sign or sun, moon, rising. Definitely Pentacles card, it's your you know, wait is over. Your wait is over. So for some of you, I'm getting you are waiting for this person for a very long time, 7 days, 7 weeks, 7 months for some of you. So your wait is finally over. This person is coming back, okay, in this November month. Yes, this person is thinking about you 24/7. They are thinking about you. Whatever they are doing, they are watching TVs or they are doing their works, you are always on their mind. So in deep down, this person is thinking about you, this person is stalking you, they this person is very curious about you and very impatient energy. So very soon this person can take some kind of action towards you. Okay. Oh my god, the Hierophant. So for some of you, definitely in this November month, you are going to receive a commitment, marriage commitment from your partner. If you are facing some kind of delays in your marriage, or if you are facing commitment related issues, then definitely I can see a marriage commitment is headed your way. So yes, the person, you are waiting for a committed relationship, this person is coming back in this November month. Okay, so yes, an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini also could be a zodiac sign, important zodiac here. Yes, your person is ready to follow their heart and choose you. Okay, whatever the situation, your person already made up their mind, they want to choose you. They will definitely follow their heart and choose you. So Page of Cups, so very very positive energy, and two Knight cards, it's a very blessings. So and the marriage, the Hierophant, marriage and Two of Cups, union, very positive energy. So for some of you, I'm getting it's a twin flame or soulmate union. Okay, so yes, this person is coming back in this November month. Claim this reading.